I'm back at the Silver and Gold Inn because I a little project I'm working on, shooting locations of a music video. Decided I'd grab some clam chowder while I'm here, have a little lunch, work on Deadly Sins, and just taste this. It's Friday, so it's clam chowder day. I like their soups. That's good. It's thick. Garlic taste to it. I like it. Anyways, I'm going to take a while filming this thing. Different locations around town, but we'll see how this goes. Watch for it. It's a Modest Mouse video location coming soon.